wonderful for woodwork, especially making bowls. It's a nice surface, lots of clamping features. And operating this foot lever adjusts the clamp or the vise. However, I'll start with this and then I'll quickly switch to the spoke shape. And this longer on.
More like a bow all the time.
This is where your bow can quickly go from that 45 to 50 pound bow you've been hoping for. So looking at this limb, I'm just going to look at how it bends. This long and the fine. That's why you want the green.
Oh, man. Okay, field tillering is all about those fine-tuning adjustments on your bow as it starts. I can tell by quarter draw shots that these arrows are moving.
Well, I have to tell you, I'm pretty happy with the way it's shooting.
Put a leather handle on of some sort.
So let's see how this thing shoots at 20 and more yards.